my God, I cry out. Your beloved needs you now. God, be near, calm my fear, and take my doubt. Your kindnesses pulls me up. Your love is all that draws me in. God, my God, I cry out. Your beloved needs you.
Orientation was great, just having the opportunity to find out more about this people group and how to minister to them, just seeing really their hurts and the devastation that has been impacted them for so many years, and how people who have everything they need don't really see those people differently. They don't recognize that there's a need, and so that just kind of opened my eyes, like, man, how many times have I done that? How many times have I just said, or not even noticed, because, you know, we're doing fine. So that was really impactful during orientation.
Coming onto the reservation, especially if you're coming on the first time, you're not really sure what to expect. You think, oh, I'm still in America, and I'm gonna be in the same place, basically. But once you start actually working with the people, you realize it's much closer to international missions. It helps you, I think, to drop aside some of the American Christian things and the things that you associate with being Christian, and you start to see, I think, a truer expression of the church when you're in another culture, because now you see the church living in another place and see how they are living out the gospel. So that's a great part about being on the res.
first day at Kids Club, I was blessed to have a little girl named Harmony come up, and it was her first year, and she proudly announced that this was her first year attending Kids Club. So I read with her for a while, and then she went and colored me a picture, and it was really sweet. The next day when we got there, she came running up, you're back.
What I like about Kids Club is it's interacting with the kids, obviously, but you get to see both kind of the hard things in the community. So once you're there a couple of days, you start to see some of the injuries some of the kids have and some of the trials they go through. But you also get an opportunity to play with them, and you get them to laugh. And that makes a big difference, just to hear that there's something good happening here. So that's really a great part about Kids Club.
Whoa!
Who's gonna win?
You gotta keep it on your head. See how long you can bounce it on your head.
I want your head.
And I never knew I could lay my burdens down. And I never knew redemption could be found. I know.
Sadness and despair in the kids. I expected to see a difference, but I was really surprised when the kids, even though they have so many hardships and they are struggling and they have so many needs, but yet they're able to still just enjoy being kids. And so it was so awesome just to be able to go and to love on them and to pray for them and encourage them. That was really awesome.
I'm fine.
Anybody remember some of the stuff that happened yesterday? Yeah? Yeah, that's right. They were hungry, right? They wanted food. And they didn't have any food, yeah?
My favorite kids club experience has probably been doing bubbles with a couple of the kids. Just seeing their faces light up with joy and just them being happy after you say like good job or you know that was a good bubble. You know, it's just it's really cool and really fun to see them be happy.
I wonder if this works. Whoops!
Let's see.
This went over here. No, no, this is like this.
Yeah, like that.
It probably worked. Wow.